Look at the flowers. I can zoom out a little bit. They're so pretty. I know my mother would love this, so I'm recording it. More flowers. Ivy up there. The ivies. More flowers. More flowers. Look at those. More flowers. Told me to count one Mississippi, two Mississippi, instead of being so quick with the camera. More. Drive-by. This is, ooh, those are pretty. Dark purple. I'm gonna do this quickly. It's taking too much time. More. More. Still more. Sidewalk. Street. Flowers. More flowers. More flowers, they never stop. They keep going and going and going. Ooh. I'd love to go to Holland to see the tulips one day. That would be nice. I didn't really come here to see flowers, but I'm happy they have them. We took a tour today. The guy, all he did was make jokes about Swedish people and how much the Danish people hate them and how stupid they are. So that was fun. And but the good thing was he taught us about hygge, about the Danish idea of coziness and how, ooh, the ivy, and how they strive to for this coziness. So then he told us that parts of the city have burned down at least three times. And then he told us that out of every country in the world, Denmark is the number one buyer purchaser of candles. So I said, well, maybe that's not such a good idea because you keep burning the city down. I don't know if he thought that was funny or not, but he was picking on Swedish people. He said Swedes are stupid. Okay, after the flowers, we'll do bikes. Bikes. I feel like Copenhagen is summer camp, like for adults. It's like club getaway. People are drinking everywhere, literally. There's no law. You can just drink anywhere you want. And then the bikes are thrown everywhere, and many are not locked. Some will even have locks. I'll see the locks, like, on them, but they're not locked. Look at this guy. Someone just threw their bike there. I don't know how that even happens. This is not a touristy section. I'm actually walking back to the train station to head for my flight. They had some really pretty streets that I just don't have the time or the energy to walk down. Where is the train station? I thought it was down here. What else did I learn today? Just higgliness. Oh, here is Town Hall. This is where we started the tour. I'll tell you guys a story. hopefully no one gets mad at me for being loud in public, like what happened at the restaurant, because I'm in public. So I got here in the morning, I walked here, and I was supposed to meet at the front there for the free tour, except it's not really free because you have to tip them, which I'm happy with. It's well worth the money for 3 hours. So I went there, and then the guy said, you have 25 minutes, you're 25 minutes early, why don't you use the restrooms? And he pointed to that building. It's like black. It's in between, it's next to the Minions. And he said, why don't you go use the bathrooms? I can't turn the camera around. I said, okay. And he says, it doesn't look like much. He was Australian. It doesn't look like much, but they're spotless. And I said, all right. So I really had to go. So I went, and I can't turn the camera around for my story because it's like wrapped under my jacket. But I went in there, and there was a big long line, and so I had to wait, and then I went in the stall, and it was the worst smelling bathroom I think that I have literally ever smelled in my entire life. And so I immediately started gagging. I had to run out of the stall before I could use the bathroom because it was that bad. And I'm gagging, like literally gagging as I'm running out. And then I got outside here into this square, and I ran over to trash cans I found in that corner, and I proceeded to vomit 2 or 3 times into the trash can. So then as we're doing the tour, he tells us, like as we're standing on the streets, sorry about the smell basically, and he told us the whole city smells like urine because he says that they don't know how to use the bathroom. He said we don't know how to use the bathroom. He said it's worse on Sundays because everyone's drinking Saturday night, peeing absolutely everywhere. And honestly, it's true, the city stinks. Everything, I don't even want to like touch anything. Oh, this is cute. I'm out of euros, so kronas. They use their own kronas. Gave them to the tour guide. He sounds good. He needs a little more practice with a metronome, and he needs to slow it down a little bit, but you didn't hear me just say that. That's rude. Bicycles! Alright, so... I mean, I can't play the guitar like that. Not that I really ever practice, but I can't. Well, I have to head back soon. I don't know why I'm filming all of this. I think I sort of wished I did this in Vilnius, but I don't know why I didn't. I should have, because it was really, really, really cool. Completely different vibe than this city. And it was cleaner, I'm sorry to say, but it was. There's trash on the ground everywhere around here. Spoons and wares. The flea market. Up to go. It's not even 4 o'clock yet. 3:45 maybe? Surprised they're all packing up. Maybe they know something that I don't. Maybe it's gonna rain again. Alright, so I think the train station is this way and then to the right. Not too far. That's Tivoli Gardens. The tourist office said it's just an amusement park. I said, is there anything there for adults? And she said no, so I didn't do it. Bye! I like this statue. I think I will sign off. Okay, goodbye.